So I'm in Sherwood, coming through Juliet on Route 59, and let's just drive through Route 59, which takes us through several villages or suburbs. So we started from Juliet, and it takes us into Sherwood, and then it will take us into Bolingbroke, and then we end up in Naperville. So Route 59 is a very long road with a lot of things to see as we go along. So we left Juliet and we're right now in Sherwood. This is Sherwood, Illinois. This is and we're right on Route 59, or if you want to call it Route 59. Route or Route 59. And we're still in Sherwood. So enjoy the ride. It's going to be one of those quiet rides. Route 59 is actually a very busy route. And at this street right here, I think this is Theodore Street. We cross back a little bit into Juliet, the city of Juliet, and then just right after that, we cross back again into Plainfield. Yeah, the boundaries are kind of interwoven. Now we are in Plainfield, Illinois. So we started in Sherwood / Joliet, cross over a little bit again to Joliet, and we are now in Plainfield, Illinois. And I think I'm gonna make a right turn on Renwick Road and take it down to the village of Romeoville, and then end the filming or recording. Let's make a right on Renwick Road. And then bring the video to an end. Let's take the back road into Romeoville. End of the back road, and now we are on the boundary of Bloomfield and Romeoville. So we're just about to cross over from Bloomfield here into Romeoville on Airport Road. We're now in Romeoville. You can see how all the cities, suburbs are interconnected. I'm gonna bring the video to an end. Enjoy. See you in the next video.